last person that should be giving self-care advice. So here's one tip that I have for you. It's thinking about your must-haves done and what you can do. I know one thing I do is I work a lot, and I realize that I need to come up with a better way of coming up with a system to organize what I need to do and what is something that I want to do. So this is my tip for you. One thing I would like to share is how I keep organized for my self-care. One thing I do is that I make a must-do and a can-do, like a to-do list of what I need to accomplish for each day. So when I start off each day, I open up my must-dos and can-dos. I look at what I need to do to get done throughout the day. And then I also put what I can do to get things done for in the future or something that I would like to try. So I organize this and I can actually get a lot more things finished. I realized I wasn't staying up so late to do some of the things on the can-do side because that can wait for another day. Now, to keep organized, also in my Google Drive, there is an icon on the left side that says priority. One thing I do is I create workspaces. My workspaces is keeping me organized so that it's easy for me to find documents that I use all the time for when I work. For example, here are all my meeting agendas. I keep it in one workspace so that way I can easily grab them and I don't have to search folders on what meeting I'm in. I also work on the Dash and Dine. So here are all my documents that are for the Dash and Dine. And then this is my must-do and can-do. I have a document or workspace here that all my documents for my must-dos and can-dos can go right in here. So that way I can easily access them and I'm not hunting and trying to find documents. It's an easy self-care tip for me. If you want to make a workspace, all you have to do is click create and name it and put documents into your workspace. To put a document in your workspace, all you have to do is go to your document. You can click your three dots on the top and go add to workspaces and you will have a list of all your workspaces there. You can also create a new workspace. I hope this helps you stay organized and helps with your self-care. Thank you very much.